Hi, I want to show you a feature of Visual Studio Code that I use all the time. So here it is.
Let's pretend that you have this method writing data into a database and you want to apply this fix encoding method to all of the values. You could now go ahead and just copy paste it into each line, but there's also a better way to do this. You could also use multi-cursor and do it like so, paste it in, put the open parentheses, go to the end of line, closing parentheses, and you're done.